Gurudwara Nanak Piao Sahib is one of 10 historical Gurudwaras located in Delhi. It is located on GT Karnal Road in North Delhi. This area is called New Rana Pratap Bagh. This Gurudwara Sahib is dedicated to founder of Sikhism, Shri Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Guru Nanak Dev Sahib visited this place in the year 1505 during his first tour for the moral uplift of humanity. Guru Nanak Sahib stayed in garden near Grand Trunk Road. It was time of Sikandar Lodi's reign. This being a Grand Trunk Road, a highway for royal and ordinary travelers, a large number of travelers would pass through this place. To rest after long journey, travelers used to stay here in the garden. To provide fresh and cool water to thirsty wayfarer, Guruji God dug a well here and set up a permanent piao at this sacred place. The word piao means offer water to drink. Tired travelers used to get water and free kitchen. Guruji himself took great pleasure in serving the cool and fresh water to travelers with his own hands. Slowly and steadily, people from Delhi started visiting this place. Many would bring gift for the Guru Sahib, which he distributed among the poor. The garden where Guru Nanak Sahib was staying soon became a place of pilgrimage. This place is managed by Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Management Committee. To reach this place, the nearest metro station is Model Town. If you are coming by car, underground parking facility is available here. The holy shrine is open to all people, irrespective of their caste, creed or religion. Before entering, take off your shoes and leave them with care of volunteers. Make sure your head is covered and wash your feet before entering Gurudwara. No visitor should enter a Gurudwara drunk or carrying alcohol or tobacco. This place has a kitchen which serves langar, means free food to all people, irrespective of their race or religion.
कमाई बड़ी कमाई ते